Hello, I'm Professor Carey, and I'm a professor of public health in the Department of Population Health Sciences, and I'm here to talk to you a little bit about my experiences as a faculty member in summer and winter sessions. I enjoy teaching in the summer and winter terms. Mainly the classes are smaller, you get a better opportunity to connect with the student, to meet the student, and to really maybe exceed what the course requirements are, or the objectives of the course, because you have a little bit more time to spend with the students. And I find that I cover as much material, if not more, during the summer and winter sessions. And again, with classes being smaller, students are engaged more, we have an opportunity on a daily basis to be engaged, especially when they're on campus during the summer. It's even better because you can even get to know them in a real-time personal environment. Real faculty that are a part of departments do teach in summer and in winter, as well as teach during the year in fall and spring. So they continue their teaching during the summer and winter, and basically they're teaching the same course they would teach during the year. And again, with smaller classes and so forth, it gives the faculty a better chance to know the student. But yeah, we do not compromise at all on faculty who are teaching, quality of instruction, any of those issues. I would recommend very strongly that a student get involved in summer and winter sessions. It gives them a great opportunity, again, to connect with faculty in a smaller class, and also they're able to use that as an opportunity to catch up or to get ahead in terms of requirements and so forth. So I would strongly recommend, if possible, to have the student attend summer and or winter sessions.